Episode of Pokémon LeafGreen. I am gaming our Jasper, and I'm here to do episode 2 of this wonderful episode. Today we are going to take on our rival AssFarts. And I can tell you, going super fast. Okay, style! What is going on here? What are you doing, old man?
Well, now I've had my coffee, and that's what I need to get going. What is that red box you have? Ah, so you're working on your Pokédex. Then, let me give you a word of advice. Whenever you catch a Pokémon, the Pokédex automatically updates its data. You don't know how to catch a Pokémon? I suppose I had to better show you then.
Now it's a reading. Yes, you know all this. Because the last one is catch this bitch. Yes, goodbye, Will.
Now tell me. now tell me that was educational, was it not? And hey, oh, take this too! If there is something you don't understand, what's that? It will teach you about the basics of being a Pokémon trainer!
Yes, everybody's just a this is the same for I go shopping. I have to do a lady's voice in this moment.
I go shopping in Kyoto City! I have to take the voice train. And we're already in bus when I go.
Yes, just do that. Then I will go up here. And there is a Pokeball with a potion. There's some drugs in the Pokemon area. This health is low. Oh, it's a red attack. Bubble him to death. Well, I swear, this red does die. I'm gonna bubble tackle it, bitch. Oh, Squirtle. Yeah, thank you. Tamaki. Ah, bubble it. Ah, don't scrap me, bitch. Yeah, level 9. Oh, I'm gonna be a beast. Now the bank. Tackle. Oh. Hey. Yeah, I'm so good at this Pokemon game. The only thing I need now is something. I have just hit this last forward. It's just like bubbles and Hero! Will do level 10. Good catch, I think. Want to that's what something I want to evolve. Don't want to go against AssFarts, just what I want to go to Forest. Oh, Viridian Forest, here I am once again. I can catch Kunar! I'm a cha-cha. I would probably drink dope in the stomach with the food. Yeah, yeah, you're hot. I can hot too, if you know what I mean. This is an alcohol. Stop it, you're still get away from me. I swear. I'm going to kill someone. Oh, that you was lucky. I said to you, you had to be there someday. No, because if I encounter you, I'll kill you. No, what are you doing? Bubble it! This is so dramatic! Oh shit! Run, run, run! It's going to die! No! It's going to die! Run! No, Squirtle! Fine. How the fuck did I drop 80 dollars? This just $40. How can I drop it? My Pokemon faints and then I automatically get robbed. Who the fuck is robbing my little 10-year-old boy? In the middle of the woods. Stupid ass game. Yeah, I know that.
I should restore your Pokemon to full health. Pokemon has been healed to perfect health. If your Pokemon's energy HP is down, please come see us. If you're planning to go far in the field, you should buy some potions at the Pokemon Mart. We hope to excel.
Excel, you bitch. That is what I'm going to do. I'm going to kill you. AssFart. Hey, Esper. You're going to the Pokemon League? Forget it. You probably don't have any factors, do you? God won't let you through without them. By the way, is your Pokemon getting stronger? Yeah. My squirrel is not strong as bitch, you have two Pokemon, I only have one! Cheater! Bubble it! Bubble! You're going down, Pidgey! Fuck! Fucking said it. Stop it! And then you'll get the critical hit. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, bye. And I think I lost this battle. I was unfocused. Let's just say that. Yeah, if I could hit. Well, hit you son of a bitch. Fuck that. No fucking. Yeah, heal this bitch and tackle. Tackle and hit. That's the basics of life. Tackle and thing and hit. Holy god. I can't believe it. Squirtle just lost. My super duper overpowered Pokemon just lost. I can't believe it. I'm so disappointed. No. Yes. Yeah. No way, AssFart's. I don't think I want it.